Aw, damn it.
Ooh, are we wasting money now? I love doing that. No way!
Yo, she
still alive.
And it's still connected. Taxes.
Whoa, at least we still spent slightly less than if we bought a brand new regular Switch. I guess that's true.
Is this
the Nintendo Switch has to buy a Joy-Con charging station because there's no way to charge them with the Switch Lite.
I can't wait to drop off the battle bus and meet some of you on the